I can't believe it, but he was right. So now we're on the way between what the small crater and the visitor center. We've walked 78.3 miles today so far.
The sun was supposed to be a 3-hour tour.
Yeah. Tom over here got us lost.